813 messages.
On your excellent payment history.
I both mislead and want my cute, forgiving, smart, funny, sexy, caring Mike. I'm looking for him. I don't know where he is. I am sorry. I am, you know, you're lost and from my mistakes. So can I get a chance to make, you know, some kind of amends here? I've been looking for that. You know, don't you miss connecting at all, Bailey? No. I miss everything. And I thought you would, you know, kind of feel the same way too, which you said you did. Loving and wanting and needing, you know, each other. Looking for my sweet, forgiving Mike. You know, remember, emotion alters perception. So I would never do anything hurtful, you know, to you, and you know that. I think you know that. You know, dirty girl, dirty boy, remember, those are your terms. You know, to see our connecting, look at everything, you know, we sense each other, see connecting at the right time, as you said, reconnecting, and our personalities haven't changed. So, you know, of course, I would never be hurtful or disrespectful or nasty or anything like that. It just wouldn't make sense. You know, why the fuck would I do that? It just makes no sense. You know, especially with your loss and everything you were going through and still going through. You know, we both agreed that we need each other and you are important to me and you said I was important to you. So I'd never give up on you. You know, we could be and should be connecting, caring, helping, supporting, laughing, everything else, you know, every day. Remember, I would say to be continued and you wouldn't even hesitate. You know, you'd say always. Always means always, right? You know, I mean, it just doesn't make any sense. You're looking at things very emotionally, which I would imagine is, you know, logical to do for you. But if you look at them more logically, you know, you can see that you're just not making any sense. I have not changed at all, you know, especially with everything you've been going through. You know, the emotion is changing things, like you said, with my parents, with my debt issues. And the same thing was happening to me, so the same thing is happening to you here. Everything is just becoming a lot more emotional. You're just not thinking or seeing things clearly. So why are you tossing everything aside like it's garbage? You know, it's not. You know, remember we said we need each other, should be connecting. Don't you hate this? I mean, I just love connecting every day, talking, sharing, everything, laughing, joking, crying. You know, I mean, there's just so much shit, you know, I'm going through, you're going through, that we were helping each other and we should be helping each other, basically. You know, not being negative. There's just so much fucking wasted energy with everything. Where's my sweet, forgiving Mike? You know, where did he go? I don't know why I can't get a chance here. You know, it just makes no fucking sense. You know, we're like two adult, mature people, basically making, if you make a mistake, basically you work through it and you move on and hopefully, you know, do better the next time. I should be able to do that, you know, give me a chance. You can't or you won't, you know, give me a chance to make some kind of amends or, you know, to fix things. You know, look at anything that we sent each other, basically, you know, pictures, letters, email, all that stuff, videos, all that stuff, and to see, you know, our connecting, you know, feelings there for each other. It's just sad. It's really sad that, you know, I don't know what the fuck is the problem, you know, I mean, that you can't or won't, you know, what is the problem? You know, it's not like I haven't been trying. I've been trying in all different ways, whatever ways I can think of. It just makes no fucking sense. You know, you cannot get this connection, and we both agreed, you know, having open and honest and, you know, no judgment, judgment-free, just no filters. You can't get that with anybody, you know, and we've agreed like that. So it makes no fucking sense. You know, I miss that. Don't you miss that? You know, being able to share and, you know, be with, you know, having somebody, like, finish your sentences practically. You know, you don't even have to say anything, and you could have a conversation. you know, just makes no fucking sense. You know, our personalities, our characters, we haven't changed. So why the fuck would I do that, you know? And you said, you know, you said we could get through anything. That includes this, you know? We can get through anything, you know, good, bad, ugly, whatever. As long as we work through it and as long as we communicate, there'd be no ugliness, there'd be no negativity, there'd be nothing bad between us, that we could work through anything. Why doesn't that apply to this? It makes no fucking sense. You know, I'd never be hurtful, I'd never be disrespectful. In fact, the opposite. You know, I probably cared too much and, you know, reached out a lot, and I have been trying to, you know, make some kind of amends here. Can I do that, possibly? You know, I miss everything, you know. I mean, I'm still here. So, you know, I'm here for the support and to be on your team and to be supportive. And, you know, you said you'd always be there and always be my knight, my soft place to fall, my comfort zone. So I'm looking for that. You know, I'm here for you, you know, so I'm not going anywhere, you know. So that has not changed for me. You know, I don't know why it would have changed for you. I just hope, you know, that everything is okay over there, possibly with the house and with Oreo, and maybe you're working, I don't know, whatever's filling up your days, your time. But I thought, you know, maybe after some time had passed, possibly that you would see that, you know, you weren't really looking at things maybe logically, or maybe give me some kind of a chance. Can we do that? You know, like mature people, to mature people that we are. Can you just think about it? I don't know, can't you just hear it in my voice? Can you think about it? I thought at least by your birthday, you know, but maybe you're thinking about it. I don't know. Can we do that? Maybe for, you know, something with the holidays or something coming up. I'd love to know what you've been up to. You know, what's filling up your days. I miss hearing your, you know, your voice, laughing, and your stories, and all of that, you know, seeing everything. I do look at everything, and I do read everything, you know, here and there. I do love everything that you sent, but, you know, of course, it makes me sad because, you know, you're upset, and it makes me upset. It just kind of mushrooms into the whole thing. So, you know, it's, like, happy, but it's, like, sad, too. It makes me, you know, of course, laugh, and as we said, we were drawn to each other and turned on by each other. So that has not changed for me, you know. I mean, in fact, it's probably even been a little stronger. Just, you know, you not being, you know, so accessible, you know, as before. So, I don't know, I keep trying, I'm just trying to get through to you somehow, some way. I miss you. I miss everything. Just, you know, talking, laughing, crying, you know, just even just being on the phone and just being silent with each other. Maybe, you know, maybe just on an email or that. Maybe we could do that. I hope you're okay, especially with this, you know, cold weather and everything else. You know, everything's okay up here with the house and everything. Maybe you're working, I don't know. I've been working, you know, what else is new? But just so much shit happening and shit with my parents and shit with all this. And I know you're going through your own shit, so, you know, we could be helping each other as we were doing, you know, very successfully, I think, and just supporting and helping and comforting each other with each other's shit, okay? You know, there's so much shit that we should be having, you know, somebody to kind of comfort and rely on. In all this craziness, you know, you never get that. We both said we never got it, really, and just, you know, connected at the right time and connected with each other, and we should be still doing that. So, think about it. I hope you're hearing it maybe in my voice. It's just upsetting. It's just so fucking frustrating. You know, I've been reaching out, trying to connect, trying to do the right thing here. And, you know, been trying to, you know, fix those mistakes, and, you know, I can only just imagine what you've been going through. So, you know, I would hate that, you know, so I would never do anything to make it worse. So that's all I've been trying to do, is just trying to, you know, make some kind of amends here. So can you just do that? Help me do that. Somehow, you know, meet me halfway here. I can only just do so much on my end. You know, it has to be a two-way. Remember, dirty girl and dirty boy, right? Dirty girl, this is dirty boy. Okay, so just think about it. I'll just keep trying, I don't know, to be continued, right? And you'd say always, right? Always, always be my mic, always be there. Always be my comfort zone. Always be there to help me. And I'd always be there to help you. Which we both need, and we both agreed that, so that has not changed. So we need each other, I think, even more now than even before. Just think about it then. I miss you. I really do. And everything else, and want and need, and, you know, just feel taking you for granted, I guess, in my life. But, you know, that could all change, you know, rather than making all these choices of, you know, being so negative, you can choose to be a little more positive here. And, you know, try to just give me a chance here. Meet me halfway, you know, somewhat. I do appreciate having you in my life and want you, which we've already established, and you said the same thing about me, so, nothing's changed, really, so, just, I need to think about it. Alright, thanks for listening. Remember to stay continued. It's always, first voice. Alright. I miss you. I miss my mic. Really want my mic. I don't know. Okay, just think about it then. All right, thanks. Bye.
8:11 p.m. November 12th. End of-